takes the hair right off. Hi guys, John Fitzen here, Razor's Edge and Skull Knives, and I'm going to teach you about some things about America. That's my space. This is where I'm at. Anything comes in that area, I'm going to hit. He's in my area, I can actually take a step and I can come right down and take his fingers, and then I can come up and back cut him. But you'll see that, it'll just cut smoother and smooth. It's like apple pie. You know, it's our heritage. The Bowie knife and the Colt 45. I can take a step and I'm into you. This is deadly. This is deadlier than any Navy SEALs knife, any Special Forces knife. The secrets in this knife, I made one right up to Jim Bowie's specs. I can block him right there. I can come into him. I can come into his neck. Come in. This is out of half meteorite. All the silver you see in here is the meteorite. All the black is the high carbon, okay? This came from, this could be from billions and billions of miles away. It could be from an alien planet, the old story says. For better or worse, I fragmented a piece of star into that knife. Could have a little bit of heaven or a little bit of hell. So, pretty cool, huh? This knife is razor sharp, okay? Now, I'm gonna hit it with the front, doesn't cut. But I come over here, just barely hit it. Cuts like a house of fire. That abrupt edge cuts like nothing else. The way they used to fight with these in the 1800s, they would hold them upside down. Use this as their main cutting edge. Use this for blocking in that. How I started in Bowie knives and everything was actually from my dad. And I remember as a young child getting underneath his bed, pulling his gun belt out, you know, at the age of probably 5 1/2, 6, and pulling this knife out. I love guns. As you can see, I carry a gun wherever I go. I actually carry a couple guns. But this was my love. And my dad taught me the secrets of Bowie's. It was really cool. And you should know stuff like this. You know, it's our heritage. And I mean, you look at the other cultures, how they take, you know, they think, oh, you know, the samurai sword, this and this and this, the Aido, you know, and all this other stuff, and kendo and all that. We should be embracing this. This is American.